Now today I am going to discuss aldehyde ketone, distinction between aldehydes and ketones. So we will see the following test and we will see how aldehydes and ketones differ between them. So first is with tollens reagent. So with tollens reagent, aldehyde gives silver mirror. Aldehyde gives silver mirror. Ketones, no action is with ketones. Second is with Fehling solution. With Fehling solution, aldehyde gives reddish brown precipitate of Cu2O, and this is given only by aliphatic aldehydes. It is not given by aromatic aldehydes. Ketones do not respond. Next is reduction with lithium aluminium hydrides. Aldehyde gives primary alcohol or 1 degree alcohol, whereas ketones give 2 degree alcohols. With Schiff reagent, aldehydes restore the pink color, whereas ketones do not respond. Now action with alcohols in the presence of dry HCl gas. Aldehydes form acetals easily, but ketones form ketals with difficulty. Okay, or you can say do not form ketals easily. Action with ammonia. Aldehyde reacts with ammonia to form an addition compound, that is aldehyde ammonia adduct. Whereas formaldehyde give urotropine. Urotropine is hexamethylene tetramine. It is used to treat urinary tract infection. Controlled nitration of urotropine form RDX, which is used as an explosive. Ketones form complex condensation product with ammonia. Now we are going to discuss uses of aldehydes and ketones. Aldehydes and ketones are generally used as solvents, particularly acetone. Acetone is a very good solvent. 40% aqueous solution of formaldehyde is called formalin. It's called formalin, and it is used to preserve biological specimen. Even formalin is used as antiseptic and disinfectant. Antiseptic and disinfectant. Formaldehyde is used to prepare polymers like bakelite. Bakelite is a polymer which is formed by the combination of phenol and formaldehyde. Another polymer which is formed is urea formaldehyde resin. So formaldehyde is used to prepare polymers like bakelite, urea formaldehyde resin. Benzaldehyde is used as in perfumery and dye industries. Now butyraldehyde, vanillin, acetophenone and camphor, they are well known for their odors and flavors. Pyraldehyde is used as an hypnotic which induces sleep. Formaldehyde is used in the manufacture of formamint. Formamint is formed when formaldehyde is added with lactose. It is a throat lozenge.